Today we're going to be playing some more ground realistic battles, testing out the new M36 tank that I just unlocked. And that's pretty much it. Let's hop into a game. T-33 shot's actually pretty good. But this thing, it's got bad armor. We'll see if we can do it. Alright, I can do it. Shit, here we go. And the other guy's got him. Critical hit, okay, good. Alright, that's all good. I'm gonna go behind this guy, cover him so he doesn't die. I got kills, this is pretty good. Oh, that guy's in front of us. EM18. Alright, we're allowed to push up now. I'm gonna go to the right. Let's face out a bit. As long as we can shut them down here. One's gone. The captain can't see him though. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Now move away. Actually, we can go here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, the other guy on the... Right. Is there. Oh shoot, okay, I cannot shoot. I'm not gonna be able to penetrate him from here. I gotta wait for him to get. That's a good enough angle. There we go. God damn it. All good. The tiger didn't see me. Alright, let's just camp here, I guess. Okay, that guy's still there. Dumb German SBA, I forgot they can penetrate me. Straightforward. Alright, guess I'll use a jumbo then. Maybe I shouldn't. There's still a lot of tanks. The video.